Welcome to the Court of Canadian History, where history makers from days of yore are put on trial and judged by you, the jury. Voting happens, justice happens, history is rewritten.
You unhand my husband at once!
Agnes, it's fine. I'll sort this all out.
Sorry, what about our trip?
You have the right to remain silent.
There's been a misunderstanding.
You have the right to a lawyer.
I'm a lawyer.
You have the right to a fair trial.
Court is now in session. I'm the judge. I'm 12. My name's Calvin Hobbs. I'm a newsboy by day, historical judge by 1:30 p.m.
First up, Sir Hugh Allen.
So you accepted money from Mr. Allen to build the railway. I don't see any fraud there, no cheating, it's an investment.
If it had been a donation, that would have been fine. But he was looking for something in return. The presidency of a railway company.
They gotta trust you. That's rule number one. Let them know you're in kind. Gets the job done.
I believe that there was a truth to what we were told as children.
I didn't know where our legacy would be. I just fought for a tax to make them.
And we fought to maintain ours. What about the other legacies, John? My people, the settlers, the Chinese, eh?
Oh.